Another useful tool to identify and remove duplicates is here under the data. There's something called an advanced filter. Most people are familiar with the filter, but not necessarily the advanced filter. The filter itself, if we just switch it on, as useful as it is, we can pretty much see what the unique items are. It's quite difficult to remove them in this raw state. However, there is something called advanced. And what advanced does is you've got a database, and then you can, in a separate section, put the relevant headings down. So you'll see we've just pretty much copied these. And a little bit later, I'll show you how you can set it up so you can actually specify what must be extracted. But for now, what we're going to do is highlight that entire area. I click on advanced. What Excel asks is, what do you want to do? Do you want to filter the list in one place? So basically, leave it here, just hide the unnecessary ones. Or do you want to copy to another location? So we're going to do that, copy to another location. It checks, it says I've got the list, and it's always useful just to check that Excel has included it all. And then it asks for the criteria. And Excel has guessed, but what we can do is we can highlight this area. Where do you want to copy it to? For now, I'm just going to put it over here somewhere. And then it asks, do you want to see all the records that meet this criteria? In this case, we've put nothing, or only the unique records. So I'm for now going to say unique records only. And when I say OK, what you'll see is it copies these items, paste them here, and you'll notice that the duplicates, these ones here, have all disappeared. Just going to delete that. The other benefit of the advanced filter is we can actually put some criteria in here. So what I can do, I can say I only want where product A is, let's say, bigger than 500, and product C, for example, is also bigger than 500. If I do the advanced filter again, we're just checking the list is fine. The criteria, you'll see we highlight it. I'm going to copy it to another location. I'm going to put it over here again. And again, I'm going to ask for unique records only. When I say OK, you'll notice the list is much shorter because not only is it filtering on these, so it's only finding where product A is above 500 and product C is above 500, it's then applying for the unique formulas only.